Okay, start with the Mustard C49 curved caddis hook. This is a very quick and simple bloodworm pattern. So we just attach our black tying thread behind the hook eye. So take a little piece of nymph rib or larva lace, and we just tack this in top of the hook shank. Like so. I'm going to take this down the hook, stretching it as you go so it gets thinner and tighter. Oops. Like so. And then we go back up again, and as we go back up we slacken off so we get a bit of a taper going towards the thorax. And we can go back into that, tie that off. Remove these. Just build up the thorax with tying thread a little. So then we can take our goose or turkey bites, whichever you want to use. And we can tie these in. One each side. So, you can remove these butt ends of the bites and do this. Then we can bend these over, fold them over. Like so. Don't worry about these bits yet, these we can fold in and pull off if necessary, they just break off. Now what we need is a tiny bit of polypropylene white yarn. So this is going to be the gills. You just tie that bit in there. I want this sticking out each side like this. Perfect. Then we can just give it whip finish. I only need one whip finish because we're going to coat it all with UV resin. So what I like to do is I like to apply the UV resin on this with a dubbing needle rather than straight from the bottle because it's much easier to control. Too much there. We just want to cover the wing buds and the whole thorax. UV light. And we can trim off the buds, the gills. We only want these very small. Just touch up a little more UV glue. Like so. Another blast. That's it. That's the finished bloodworm larva.